Welcome back! In today's video, I'll be showing you how to show or hide your location on your Xbox profile. We'll be doing this on your Xbox. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To show or hide your location, first open the Settings app. You can get there by selecting the cog icon in the Profile tab after pressing the Xbox button on your controller. In the Settings, choose Personalization and then select Profile. Next, choose Customize My Profile and then find where it says Location on the left. To add a location, enter the location and press the Start button on your controller. To hide it, just delete the contents and press the Start button on your controller. And so that is how to show or hide your location on your Xbox profile. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.